This is the dying day of nocturnal revolution.